Kavanaugh, CMZ Trading, joins us for a closer look at Nuance Communications. Hi, Matt.
Good morning.
Nuance has a very strong connection to Apple. Is that likely to drive this stock higher?
Well, it's something that people are definitely going to be watching. Nuance is the largest third-party keyboard provider for Apple. They do a lot of cool stuff, voice recognition software. So it's definitely something people are going to be queuing in on. But this is a stock that's seen a lot of heavy call buying. It's off its highs, so one I'm definitely going to be watching.
Earnings are coming up this week. What is the options market predicting about a move?
Well, it looks like they're predicting a little bit of a move. You know, this stock is only around $15, but earlier this month we saw a lot of call buyers, $15, $16, $17 call buyers and Ds, way more than we're used to seeing. So definitely a little bit of a bullish slant, and I think personally it's a pretty good bet.
Now, Carl Icahn also has a stake in this company. Does that worry you or does it make you feel better about the stock?
You know, we talked about Carl Icahn stocks a lot. He's one of the greatest living investors there are. He owns about 20% of this company, and he's into the stock at around $18, so higher. If Carl thinks that this company is a value at $18 and we've got a shot to buy it here in the low 15s or at least buy some options, I'm going to ride with Carl. I think he knows what he's doing, and this company's got a chance to pop.
What could cause the stock to stumble?
Well, if people don't like what they see in the earnings, they think that they're having a little trouble going to more of a revenue, pay-based revenue model. But, you know, they're in a really good position. The analysts like it. Deutsche Bank just upgraded the stock with a $25 price target. They're really competitively placed, fairly priced, and I think that the stock's got more room to run on the upside than the downside.
Wall Street's definitely pumped up on it. Thank you, Matt.
Thank you.